guy who's running right next to you. Right? She went into the end you indicated, so I would just take it. I took it when Ziggy took off course. You cued it, so if you want her to take the far end of the tunnel, you're going to have to extend way out. And that doesn't mean your arm. It means your foot. Okay, that opening was great, so start from the beginning again. That was exciting. Sick. So none of that stuff. You have a grown-up dog. Don't touch your butt to make her sick. Same thing. You were at the opening of that tunnel when you cued tunnel. Your dog should not be looking up at your finger when it moves.
So, if she jumps this...
You need to wait until you're past the opening of that tunnel.
So, keep walking, then it's a tunnel.
Well, it's where your dog is at, right? Your dog is with you as you're moving, and you're saying tunnel right here as she's coming over this jump.
She'll see this one.
Yeah, and that's through this far ahead, and you're clearly showing this path. And you need to stop naming every single obstacle. Because then when you want to emphasize an obstacle, they kind of don't hear it because you just chatter the whole time. You're telling her to take every jump, you're saying her name. So it's when you, if the jump's right in front of her and she takes it, great, without saying it. And then when you tell her something, she's going to pay more attention.
Okay.
But if she's used to you just calling out everything that's coming, all right, go. She's kind of in the same place. I don't know why. Your stay is great, and she's really focused. You need to get a lot farther ahead. Because you still, and I know that you have physical things going on, run like you're stopping. You know what I mean? You look like this. So she takes the jump, collected.
Is she panning at all?
Extended to get that into the top.
No, I was just moving it a tiny bit.
There's no panning at all. I'm just going to start it, and then Banjo's up. I can start it right over there. That way we don't have to move
it. That's fine.
Does that make sense to you guys? She looks like she's saying, we're stopping. So Ellie takes the jump, collected, lands pointed at the pink end of the tunnel and says, I got it.
Yeah.
If they take it in extension, they can smooth right in.
Nice.
Get up further.
Nice.
Okay. Move. Yeah!
Over.
Shit. Oh my God.
Just from there. You're in her way. You are blocking the entire jump right there.
Okay.
Tunnels.
Over.
It's because you stopped dead. You saw when Siki didn't take the... Hold on. Pay attention to me. When Siki didn't take this jump, because I stopped too quickly, that's what you're doing right there. You're stopping and leaning all of your weight as far back as you can while telling her to take the jump. So she goes, don't take the jump. So just keep moving. Don't stop.
Come on. Over.
That's fine. Just keep going. Go.
Over.
That was awesome. That jump was just hard for you to get. Were you looking at your dog with the jump when you told her to take it?
I was looking probably straight ahead.
Yeah. So she can't, you put a lot of weight into what your hand is telling your dog. And frankly, they're almost useless. So you need to give her some clue. And you kind of have to step towards it a little bit. The rest of this was gorgeous. Gorgeous. And your start line today is that she's completely focused on you. Really good. Okay, down to 12.